Greetings. This video is to explain the process of booking and releasing, along with the process of bailing out of jail here in Pasadena. When someone is arrested by the Pasadena Police Department officers, he or she will be taken to the Pasadena Police Department jailhouse. At the jail, the jailer would go over the arresting report, assign the charges and the bailed amount to the arrestee based on the bail schedule provided annually by the court. Once that's done, the jailer would proceed to take the arrestee's fingerprints and forward them to the Department of Justice via a live scan machine. Until the results of the fingerprints are back, the arrestee will remain in custody at a secure jail cell. Once the results are back and the person in jail is found clear for bail, the jailer will release the charges and the bailed amount to a licensed bail agent. Normally, this process can take up to 4 hours. You may ask, how do I get an arrestee out of jail by using a bail bond? Here at our bail bonds agency, we make this process very simple and fast. To furnish a bail bond, we will require from the bailing party to provide us with, one, a valid ID of the person signing responsibility, two, the person responsibility to sign an indemnity agreement, three, to arrange for a way to pay the state mandated premium for the bail bond. Keep in mind, we also provide payment plans. Once that is completed, your agent will contact the jailer and provide him with all the documents necessary to release the defendant. Normally, in Pasadena, the arrestee will be released within 30 minutes from posting bond.